The Lab Management module contains Bluehill Central's file repository, which allows you to create a customized folder structure to store your Instron testing templates and results in a centralized location. Files stored here are accessible on the Instron systems in your lab. Your Bluehill Universal software seamlessly connects to the Bluehill Central database to share test methods and report templates across all your Instron frames. When running a test in Bluehill Universal, you can navigate directly to the database to access the shared files, ensuring the correct test method is being used regardless of what system you are using. The database always shows the latest revision of a file, so your operators never have to worry about selecting an outdated or incorrect method. Once testing is complete, results and data are automatically saved to the Bluehill Central database. Lab management can be used to remotely view and access these result files from anywhere in the world. In lab management, you choose the folder structure that best fits your needs. Folder structures are unique to each team, and they can be configured to organize files by year, by project, by lab, or any other category that works best for you. In this case, we are showing the output and templates folder of a production team. We only see the files for the production team because a member of the production team logged in. Anytime a member of the production team logs into Bluehill Universal or Bluehill Central, they will only have access to the production team's files. Files for the production team are independently managed here, separate from the files of another team. Your custom folder structure is displayed in the pane on the left. The selected folder and its contents are displayed in the middle, and the details of a selected file are displayed on the right. Adding a new folder is done by clicking on the Create Folder icon in the upper right corner. To save files to the database, you can either generate and save them from Bluehill Universal, or you can upload them from your local Windows file system into Bluehill Central. Uploading existing files, such as test methods, can be particularly useful when first setting up your team, as you can upload multiple files at once. Once up and running, the icons in File Details allow you to edit the name or description of a file, view revision history for a specific file, and download, move, or delete the file. Pressing the Download icon will save the file to your computer's Downloads folder. This can be useful when viewing or sharing test results. Clicking the Revision History icon will display the detailed change log for the selected file. This history lists all revisions and the detailed changes associated with each revision back to when the file was created. Since the files are stored on the database, you have access to all prior file revisions. You can download old revisions if there is ever a need to archive files or revert back to a prior revision. Centralize your files and simplify your Instron testing with Bluehill Central's Lab Management module. To learn more or request a personalized demo, visit our website.